What's up, guys? We're playing a game called Stray. I'll start in a game. And yeah. So, I think this is like, you're a cat in like some, like cyberpunk world or whatever, some robot world. Really cute. Okay, let's go. Cats are really cute. Yeah. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. It's really cute. This is a really cool game so far. Like, graphics look amazing. And everything. Not careful at all. Our tutor run super fast. Go. Uh-oh. Where am I? I'm not even sure. Poor kitty. Are you okay? Trophy, Miss Jump. Dead City. Come here. Come here. Where did it go? Where's my friends? Hey! Yo! What up? Come here! Where? Fight me. Okay, that's disgusting. Let's not fall. I'm not going to, obviously. There's our parkour. parkour skills are insane. So we'll be fine. That's exactly where I started from. Or not, it'd be that way. Boom. Got it. Really, I like this game though. It's really nice looking. And I love cats so much. It's adorable. Oh. Oh, I think I am. Grab one of these buckets. Yeah, jump. Yes, got it. All the pain, like it's far. Oh, yes. Fall. Fall. Follow me. Come here, fight me, fight me. I guess not. Can I change one go for a cat? You just killed him. I think. So cute. Yeah. Get them. Or not. Run. 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 Run, kitty. Run. I'll never catch you. No! No! Get off me! Stupid, ugly creatures. I just trapped them in little things. Off me. Oh, and they got none on me? Run, run. That's right, can't catch me. Fast boy. I made it. Okay. Done. And oop. Pop. Oh, okay. Better. Okay, and parkour. Parkour. Pretty sure this is the way I'm gonna go. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, yeah, so. Oh. Again? Stop falling. Thank you. I would commentate more, but there's not so much to commentate on this game. There's just a cat in a dead world. Even the robots couldn't contain it. They were just dead now. Oh wow, this cat's a genius. The fact that he even knows you can do that, and he needs to, is pretty smart. Stop. There. The flat. I will never stop. I hear a cat. Kitty. What? You should turn on. I don't know what that means. I gotta find the batteries. Give me that battery. Give me that battery. Okay, I just need one more. Need one more. Up there. That's why you need to move it over there. Let's go, I got them all. Okay. Yeah, I just ripped off his head. Okay, boom. I have bean boom. How what's this? Oh, is that a head? I think it's a head. Yep, it's a head. I can't read that. Was it this? Open the camera. Down. Oh, here. Yes, can't. What's TVs? Thank you. Hey. I'm just gonna be my little robot friend. I think so. D12. D12, well, I'm gonna name you. Jerry. What? I couldn't believe the camera is a cat in a dead city. I can't remember my name. It seems my name is Trapped. I've been trapped in the electronic network for so long. I know I would, or a scientist who lives here. For now, you can call me B12. That's what it says on me. So I'm gonna call you Jerry. It's dangerous in the dead city, but you seem like you know how to handle yourself. Scout, if you follow me. Now, I'm gonna call you Jerry. Oh, not alone. That key unlocks the door. I remember that much. Let me get that for you. There you go. Battery low already. Come over here. I'm gonna have to put this on me. Cool. Yo, sick. I look sick now. Cat with style. This backpack was this. Was designed for a small quadruped like you. Is this uncomfortable for you? Don't worry, you'll get used to it. I'll disguise the key and stored it in the backpack. Sick. Sick, I have an inventory now. Easy. If you're ever curious about an object, you can show it to me. Or to others if we can express any. Now let's go to out. Let's get out of this life. Bruh. Let's go. Cool backpack. I have a light. I mean, it's called a torch, but it's a flashlight. Well, no, it's not a flashlight, then it's a robot. What's the digit code? Hey, robot, let's go find the code. What's the code, my guy? Oh, wait, what? What's the code? What's the code, my guy? What's the code? Tell me what the code is. I'm not gonna guess. Okay, well, yes. Okay, I'm gonna save this here, and I'll make sure to, so, I'll see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video if you enjoy. 4 likes, and I'll do part 2. That's it. Okay. Bye bye. Okay, bye bye. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.